smiley.
Friendship.
Put the claws away, ladies. You would. I would. I'd tug on them a bit. Welcome back to the channel, dude.
Here, guys, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to lend my sword to both of you, so if one of you takes this sword from me, you can slash each other's throats with it. You're more than welcome to.
Imma beat the crap out of you.
Right, so let's...
Give me the sword.
Cheers, dude.
Now, it's too late. You guys are making me nervous.
Right, let's make this fun then, right? So,
can you light few candle while they fight and play Eye of the Tiger?
Yeah, definitely. 1 minute. Let's see if we can do that. 1 second. Let's see if we can do that. Where is my internet? Okay, 1 second.
I'll stab you in the dick hole.
Right, so we've got, I can't see that writing properly. What's that saying?
With a spoon.
Oh, I've got the worst right now here. In absentia. Where's it gone? And the legendary chicken. These two guys are going at it.
$20 on the chicken. Yo, what up?
Right, so we've got, as I was saying, we've got the legendary chicken. We've got In absentia. They've got a little bit of beef. They don't quite agree with each other. They've been trying to help me out, but both of them, with their passion and their desire and their sheer remorse for each other, have decided to combine all their anger and all their, you know, sexual frustrations into one, and want to absolutely destroy each other like two black holes swarming each other in Elite Dangerous. So, In absentia, it's you versus the legendary chicken.
A guy is sitting
and typically I've got an advert on this YouTube video.
He opens the door and sees a snail on the porch. He picks up the snail and throws it as far as he can. 3 years later there's a knock on the door. He opens it and sees the same snail. The snail says, "What the hell was that all about? I'll thrash it so hard. I just want you to succeed. I'd mess him up."
Dun, dun, dun. Legendary chicken, this is for you! And In absentia. All I've got is a shield, sorry buddy. But you can take one of each. Dun, dun, dun. Legendary chicken hits him 1-2. In absentia comes back, kicks him in the bollocks. It's an incredible fight, everyone's watching. And then suddenly, one of them gets hit and knocks down. This is the bit, guys, where you've got to come back in the fight. Come on. You're looking up, there's blood dripping from your eye. You can see it. Oh, look, follow! 1 second, who's this? Super Fandom, whatever your name is. Thanks, you're welcome to the crew, bro. Then we're live! You have the eye of a tiger! No you don't, you have an eye of a chicken. Enough to the challenge of In absentia! Oh shit, I've been up to my heart! I don't know the words! Legendary chicken, there's no sentia! So who's gonna win? They're trading blows, come on. Best insults now, you got to the end of the song. Best insults The one who gets the best insults wins. Damn, that's it. And I will raise one of your arms. At the moment, I would say Legendary Chicken slightly winning. No, sorry, I'm sensitive, sorry. Oh, Legendary Chicken comes back with one right there. That was a hell of a comeback. Yeah, come on. Come on, iNab. Legendary Chicken's got you in the corner on the ropes. Use the rope, though. Come on, son. Use the shield. Use the shield. Defend yourself. Oh, screw it back. More fireworks. Hooray. There's the sword. It's in your mouth. That's quite strong. Legendary Chicken's got an Absentia at the moment. Come on, Absentia. Fuck me, this is a row. I don't know who's winning, it's 50-50. Right, we're going to have a vote at the end of this to decide who's won this slang. Get your last slangs in now because the song's going to finish. And with the whole chat is going to decide who won this battle. Yeah. I'll run out of time. Get ready to vote. Get a last insult if you can. Right, there we go. So let's have a vote, guys. Who won that battle? Was it In Absentia or Legendary Chicken? Still going at it. The bell's gone, they're still hitting left and right.
I can imagine flying in space and seeing a Type 6 with disco lights and dancing in his costume. You're a redneck slut.
Fuck! Alabestia wins. Alabestia wins. We've got one vote for Alabestia. One vote. We've got 1 minute until voting ends. 1 minute. So I'm Alabestia with 1-0 at the moment. 1-0, that's one goal. One point. Okay, cool, so we've got 1-1 here. 1-1 on this.
I always come from behind winking smiling. I say me.
Okay, you can count for yourself. 2-1. That's 2-2. Okay, 3-2. 3-2 to Alabestia. 3-2 to Anabestia at the moment. Is any other chicken lovers in the house? Is there any other legendary chicken lovers? Who's going to vote? Come on, it's 3-2. You've got 30 seconds, guys. Anyone else in chat voting on that big fight that we just had? The tiger and everything go down. Okay, so who had three? 4-2. 4-2. It's 4-2 to Anabestia. Oh, so I think I can't say your name. I'm so excited. Split decision. Kim Bob, which one? It's 4-2, guys. You've got 10 seconds. 4-2. At the moment, Alabestia's going to win. Okay, I'm going to vote for Chicken just for a giggle to make it 4-3 to make it more exciting. If you get to 4-4, they've got to go again. If you get to 4-4, they've got to go again. 5, 4, 3, 2.
I voted Chicken.
4-4. All right, guys, split decision. Next one wins. Go on, next one wins. I voted Chicken. which one wins? Next vote. One more vote. You can't have already voted. One more vote. Okay. We've got no other votes. Right, quick 30-second slanging match. Go.
No, still 4-3.
Is it 4-3? I don't know. I'm a shit ref.
Kimob already voted.
Okay. Oh, did he? Okay.
Why does Snoop Dogg carry an umbrella?
Okay, so
he's so dank.
Okay, so due to a disqualification from Kim Bob for voting twice, I will now raise a glass and the firework in a second to the winner. What music should we have for the winner? I'm not sure what music we should have. Hang about. Here we go.
This is bias.
Sorry, Chicken. I voted for you, Chicken. It was a hell of a battle. But I have to give the sword and the shield to Iron Sentry, and I think he was the winner. This is yours, this is... You get to look at it through my camera because I can't really actually give it to you. But you get a victory song. You get a victory song. I'll give it another firework even, fuck it. It was a hell of a battle, guys. I can't light this fucking firework. Oh fuck, no, that was right, that was a big one. Oh shit. So, I am sent here in a legendary battle with the legendary chicken. One, this was Rocky 7 all over. It's really compelling, Kimbo. I can't believe it. So, I've got one more light of the song still going, fuck it. Oh shit, look up. Right, done. The battle in chat is done. I'm out of fireworks and I'm not going to make it home tonight. Legendary Chicken, I salute you, sir. That was a valiant effort. And I am Sentia, I absolutely... Oh, song's down again. Fucking hell, you ain't going to kick off again, are you? I have to salute you as well on your compelling victory. I've thoroughly enjoyed that. In fact, I think I've enjoyed this stream more than any other because of that chat battle. And we'll be on tomorrow night at the same time, maybe...